Dead Tour, we are. Yo, what's up, guys? Yeah. Born Dead Tour, we are back at it, May 28th. Get your tickets at the link below. I can't wait to see all of you beautiful people. Let's go.
I feel like Shaq Low, nigga. That's why the whole damn team on my back, blow the whistle, why I dash on the nigga. That's why I drive to the whole wild pass. Gonna be the greatest summertime. If I don't try, I'd rather die. My shot on Rondo number 9. I put a jumper in his eye. If you a GOAT, then I'm a.
What do you mean we're not about to do it? What do you mean we're not about to do it?
Hey,
He said he liked milk.
That's what he gave for pissing in my bathroom.
He peed.
Yo, he pissed in my bathroom.
I knew y'all were going to
twice.
Yo, he peed everywhere in every hotel. Xanarchy and his bitch.
Specifically called for us. They said that he needed some payback. Sorry. We got called in.
Jesus Christ.
Say ten with Lil Zan, yeah, Diego, right? He about to, you know what I'm saying? Bless him with some unreleased shit.
Hey, bro, I appreciate you every time, bro.
Sheesh.
Have a kid packaging
too.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh yeah, you gave me some like this last time too, bro. This shit
yeah,
hard,
I seen you was on live with the.
Oh yeah, I was on live.
So I had to, you know
yeah,
what I'm
yeah,
saying?
Yeah, I do fuck with this, bro. I was on live. I was like a demon, bro. This shit's hard, bro.
And this is a new collection. This is the Hello Kitty number 2. So we had an older collection that caught a ray and a lot of major artists wearing it. But this just came out yesterday.
This is like where I'm going to be raving.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is what I'm going to be just walking around. Yo, appreciate you, bro. This shit hard, bro.
Y'all already know,
hey,
man.
Yo, thank y'all, bro. I appreciate y'all for real, man.
Say what?
Say 10.
Yo, thank y'all, man, for real.
Trying my new gummies.
I was gonna
we
go
got
to
the munchies.
Before I got high. Come
we
on,
were so gone.
I could have cheated and I could have passed.
The cashier had to help me as them ate.
I'm taking it next semester.
Order two beavers for myself. Sleepy tie.
Yo, I just want to say I'm sorry about the last few video posts. That was the worst way to go about, private convos with me and someone I'm intimate with. And I just wanted to apologize to Noel. And that was very immature of me. I'm sorry. Yo, Ian. Yo, what do you got to say, Ian Dior?
Ian, oh my God. I love your music so much. I look up to you as an artist so much. Like, God bless you.
Yeah, man. Bro, I love you, Ian.
You know, updating that shit, you bitch. And we 200 now. Pick him up in his face.
Wait, you're tweaking, you're bugging, oh my God, I can't, in the MCM, oh my God,
you got that,
yes, oh my God, oh my God.
It's your boy Diego, and we're gonna be giving out free weed to the less fortunate today. Hey. Sarah, do you smoke weed by any chance?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have any weed.
There you go, man.
Okay, okay. God bless you.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm at Vic at 7.
Then argue, baby.
Let's see what we got there. Yo, we doing a photo shoot today. Looks
what's going on, guys? I'll be in Arizona in Tempe at Varsity Tavern this Saturday. Let's go fucking crazy, y'all.
And what happened with the hot Cheetos? Because
and people always ask me if that was real or fake, and that, yeah, because was, that was as real as it gets.
I think I made a joke. I think I was on stage at the Comedy Store one night, and I was like, little yeah. Zan said he went to the hospital with some hot Cheetos.
Yeah,
I
what, an eye what happened was I ate a couple bags, and I've looked this up. This happens to people. I ate a couple bags, and I started puking, and there was a little bit of blood in there. And I was like, well, maybe that's just the hot Cheetos. No, blood looks like a certain way.
Yeah.
And I freaked out a little bit, went to the hospital. No big deal. They're like, right. Just stop eating fucking Cheetos.
It's just because of your background. People yeah. are probably skeptical.
Yeah.
It's like when I say I'm on the keto diet and I go to Dairy Queen and I say, I thought they were giving COVID tests there. Oh. And I just end up with a blizzard by mistake.
Yeah.
It feels like when you say hot Cheetos, a lot of people think.
Yeah. And just all the media outlets picked it up and thought it was, I don't even know if I said overdose in the video, but there's like, he overdosed on some hot Cheetos. And I was like, fuck it, just run with it.
Oh, shit, some mother. Oh, the shit, some mother. AK-47, got like 47 clips. Bitch. bitch. I just bought a Tesla, I got 47 whips. Went to ATL, I put 20 on my wrist.
Don't be sad, go get a tattoo. Don't be sad, go get a tattoo. Don't be sad, go get a tattoo. Don't be sad, go get a
Colorblind with Diplo just went gold.
And I've been so colorblind.
Just announced my US tour. Can't wait to see you.
I was like, yo, look up what Steve-O's favorite snacks are. It's like Butterfingers and Reese's. Alright, let's give him some flowers.
Zan got me Butterfinger and Reese's and a bunch of flowers.
Yes.
And can that. You even, can you even believe that? Oh, dude. We need- stick that on me, dude.
You want to hold this?
I'll hold this.
Yeah. Okay, can you take a photo of us, Scott?
Yeah.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it. 6 feet two in a compact, no slack. But luckily the seats go back again.
We got to say, we got to do it, but I don't know.
So the question all your fans want to know is, are you going to be doing a Tupac remix?
When I met you, you was wiping tables, now you in the jack. Hey, it's just like me, you don't feel the stress. Please don't let me down, girl. Please just let me down, girl. We take scars away. I hope you feel better. Just know you was not alone. I was wanting that thing. Watch your mom, you should have been great. But my name was Sammy Grace. Can't explain the other way. But for you.
Well, thanks so much, Little Zan. Keep on rocking in the free world and doot doo loot doo.
Hey, doot doo. Yeah. It's always like a test to see who could win, but I think he wins every.
Yo, guys, I'm going to have an announcement up either at the end of today or tomorrow morning about the tour. There was something that came up, just some bad business, and I just want to give you guys, you know, the best experience overall. I want to have more new music out before I go back on tour. So this isn't me canceling the tour, and everybody will get a refunded ticket, of course, obviously, but it's just me postponing it, and because I want to give the fans the best experience with new music. You know, we were a little naive to try to, you know, get back on the road too quickly, and a lot of the business was just bad business, the people we were dealing with. It was some shady stuff. So I want to apologize on that front.
What's up, everybody? I just went to, again, I have to keep saying this because it really gets under my skin. When I smoke a lot of weed, I look very faded. I'm not high off weed right now. But it gets under my skin when I get really stoned. I look really faded, and people take that as I'm off something else. Weed gets me higher than any other drug I've ever taken. I don't know why. What's up, everybody? I just went to, again, I have to keep saying this because it really gets under my skin. When I smoke a lot of weed, I look very faded. I'm not high off weed right now. But it gets under my skin when I get really stoned. I look really faded, and people take that as I'm off something else. Weed gets me higher than any other drug I've ever taken. I don't know why. It just does. So I promise you, I am still sober. I think I've kind of lost track of the days, but I'm somewhere between like 52 and 54, I think now. I don't want to get it wrong. But yes, I just want to it's just weed when I smoke. And I don't smoke a lot of weed, so please. Hey, 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 hey shout out Phoenix Cannabis Award Show. We're going crazy. I'm like fucking stoned right now. I'm not saying that wrong, but let's fucking go, bitch. Hey.
Hell yeah. Little Zan in the house. We ain't fucking around. Hey, right here at the Legends Event Center.
This shit just went gold like 2 months ago. I love this off the deck. Let's drop this shit, bro. Hey, make some motherfucking noise for those in here, everybody.
Hands up, hands up, hands up. We're going to lit. I don't see no hands up. Who's going to lit, baby?
Text me till I'm done getting throw.
Don't text me till I'm done getting throw. Don't text me till I'm done getting throw.
That's my mileage, that's my
bad. To make love.
Like 14 hours.
Heartbreak soldier took over the world.
I remember thinking, I'm about to beat this bitch up.
If I'm broken, what does that make you?
Here we go. Oh,
hold on, I gotta do Lovable Diego first because it's a celebration.
Waiting for Lovable Diego.
Bully on
Instagram. Hi. Hi. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Fucking Lovable Diego said, period.
Toja is on top of water bills for me. Damn, that's crazy, Lovable Diego.
Yeah, I fucked your bitch on a waterbed.
Well, I'm the next person. Go ahead.
Oh, this one's a big fan.
Okay, let's go. Oh, wait. We gotta click on this one right here. Here we go. Lovable Diego.
Look at that little ass bag, that dude right there, man. Look at that.
There's 30 shirts in here, folks.
That's that boy John, man.
Why is everything about you so little?
The hood strikes again, you know what I mean? Look at
New Orleans, what's up?
He grew up never having shit, man. 30 days, man. He out here, man. Look how officially he got. That's John.
Yeah. I hate y'all.
That's Diego. Look at this motherfucker here. He grew up just as poor, but this motherfucker is just definitely. Look at him. Yeah, look at him. This motherfucker here, man. God.
Look at that.
Yeah, look. Efficient, non-efficient. This the millionaire right here. This was the millionaire shit look like. This the millionaire. Look at him. Show us. Don't hide your face. No. You fucking millionaire. You're sloppy fuck. You're sloppy.
Do you know the way?
You know the way.
Do you know the way?
Look at that. Efficient, not efficient. Okay?
I got a question for you. What is your favorite drug?
Hey, how you make it up? How you fake the love? Holy son, or we're the chosen one. I'm sipping out the grass, don't kiss the touch. Keep my wishes, well, I don't need a.
What, you don't listen to pop punk? You don't listen to pop punk?
I just want to say that there's a very good friend of mine. I won't even say his name, but you know who I'm talking about. Just give me a fucking call, bro. I want to talk to you. Are you really going to let a female ruin a great relationship? Like, really? A great friendship?
I don't know why you're bringing this on Instagram, bro. I've never brought anything on Instagram in my life, especially because we're such good friends. But with that being said, you just did some weird ass shit. I love you, though. She's for everybody.
Seeing double in the projects, mad at myself, learn to put it to the side. Mama had to cater for the coupe that we rode after school on the wedding pot pies. And niggas wanna play both sides, it's a red dot, don't get on the wrong red eye. It's a headshot, Jamie can't woo them guys. Fuck around and bury two of them guys. I'm OD in Paris, I'm OD in France, I thought that I...
They check the tech. Hey, I feel like Lil Boat without ice. I want Farragamo, I want ice. Super thick of thighs, super size.
Show you, then show what you ride.
On a roll, yeah, I'm on a roll. Hope this song will make it big. I just need another sig. New show, every city lit. Hey, I got weed for the low. I don't pop fucking Zans. I might pop a Norco. Where?
You fast gon' take you.
some fucking noise!
Exhale, bring both your hands over to the left corner of your mat. Hold and breathe.
Oh my God.
I feel so good right now.
Doesn't it, right?
I feel alive.
What up, dude? Nice. I did not see that coming.
And here comes nice. Beautiful. Yeah.
Oh my God.
You are providing the mountain for the goat to climb on. Yes. And exhale. Fantastic. Okay. I see. This takes it interesting. And hold. Shoulder blades together, the palms are facing one another. You got it.
Hey. Pop the trunk, I open up, I sold my soul, good price, out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit, yikes. Hey, I'm a businessman and then my bend damn. And I'ma bend it down, then I'ma lick her up. And then dig her down, she gon' turn around. And I'ma kick her out, she gon' tie that shit beside.
Diego, what'd you get?
Basically, my nickname tatted on me. Fuck it.
Can you tell me you hate me? Make up your mind before you go and betray me. You was my baby, but I haven't seen you lately. My girlfriend,
yeah, that's my girl.
She hates my guts, I think she wants me dead.
She wants me dead.
It's probably different than the thing she said. She said, she said to you.
Last time we were here, we found witchcraft rituals.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Here's the Devil's Gate, everybody. What the hell? They're like...
Oh, shit. Whoa.
That's crazy.
Do you want to do your first spirit box up here with me?
Oh, hell yeah.
Do you know any of our names?
Wait, did you hear that? Did you hear that shit?
Oh, somebody say that again.
Say that again.
Demon!
Is there any evil present here?
I heard yes, like twice.
Yeah, Jay, yeah, yeah. Gang, I'm stoned as hell with my boy, my best friend in the world. Hey. Yeah.
You fuck up not answering your fucking FaceTime call. That's all we
can say. I wanted to talk to you.
All right, I'll cut these off.
Shove on the child. What do you mean to tell them about me? Your number is number. What do you mean to tell them about me?
Durag Des first roll back, what ain't too bad.
So I'm about to show her how we do the Xanarchy handshake. She's the newest member of Xanarchy. There you go. Alright. Yeah.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Yo, if you want to make six figures in the solar industry this year, click the link above to get an interview. They are also hiring and doing housing as well.
Yo, these are the vibes right now, man.
Sheesh, sheesh.
TMS or link. Click their link in the description to check out some of me and Sugar's favorite.
Hey, pop the trunk, I open up, I sold my soul a good price, out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit, yikes. Hey, I'm a businessman and then my bend damn. And I'ma bend it down, then I'ma lick her up. And then dig her down, she gon' turn around and I'ma kick her.
My first La House party. How many celebrities do you see?
How you fake the love, holy son, I'm with the chosen one. I'm sipping out the grass, don't kiss and touch. Keep my wishes well, I don't need a wow. Yeah, how my enemy a friend of me? Why y'all feed off of my energy? Like I ain't dead, yeah, I an entity. Foreign bitch, I think she into me. With the foreign very viciously. Why these dudes wanna take pics with me?
How you doing, Snapchat? Where's my hair? It disappeared.
Hey, Moscow, what the fuck up?
I love y'all, bitch.
Einstein will be crowned.
The less Coca-Cola, the more boom.
Like, was Matt's World one day like, yo, if I put a fucking thing of this in a popcorn thing.
Bro, we put it.
What part of the dark internet are you on to, like, know?
Figure this out.
Yeah, like. They're like ashtrays. Matt's World, bro. What is this invention, man? It's popcorn, soda, and what looks like anthrax.
Yeah, no, this is a chlorine pool shock, you know? That's enough. Then we're going to cap it.
Okay.
Honestly, you're going to want to get away super quick. I would say let's go.
I'm going to sit right here.